I work in a world of cold beer in my hand.